Here I have LG Key 3 and let me show you how to use secret codes on the following phone. So at the very beginning, let's use your power key just to switch on your device, then unlock the screen. Let's use a phone's dialer by using that icon right here. Let's activate keypad and now let me show you the first secret code, which is the testing menu code. So let's input *#*#. 4636#*#*. And that's it. As you can see, the testing menu just pops up in front of you. You can navigate here by tapping appropriate options. So you can choose the phone information. When you've got all the important information about your device, you can choose battery information and read such things as battery status, power plug, battery scale, or even a battery temperature. You can go back and choose usage statistics, and here you have the full list of applications that you have used on this phone, and you can read such things as a counter or usage time. Let's go back to the previous page and choose Wi-Fi information. Here you can select Wi-Fi API, where you can disable network, disconnect network, enable network, get configured networks, or get connection info. You can choose Wi-Fi config, where you have all specifications about configured networks, so you can read and use them. You can also go back and choose Wi-Fi status, when you can refresh all stats about your Wi-Fi and run a ping test. Let me go back. Let's close the testing menu by using your back arrow and let's go back to keypad. Now all you have to do is enter the following code. *#*#*#*#. And as you can see, the calendar info just pops up in front of you. So you can read some specific information about your calendar, for example about holidays in your country. Let's go back. Now let me open a Google Play Services mode. Let's input *#*#. 426 *#*#*. And that's it, Google Play Services just pops up. You can choose from the main bar the ping, connect, disconnect, or events. Let's go back. Now let's open debug UI. So let's use *#*#. 759 *#*#*. And debug UI just pops up. You can, for example, view client's IDs right here. Tap close to close this window and let's go back. And let me also show you how to check email number by using a secret code. So let's input *#*#06#. And the email number just pops up on the screen. You can close this window by simply tapping OK. And that's it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe our channel and leave thumbs up under the video.